Double check the recording and everything looks fine. Yay! Okay. So now that it's daytime, let us do some more. Oh. It's early daytime. That skeleton's a jerk. Alright. Let's just see if we can gather anything over here real quick. Okay. Perfect. Need those for later. I guess I can just kinda... That didn't scare me. I didn't jump. Gather some more dirt too. Let's just flatten this out a little bit. I'm gonna expand outside later. Do for now. Let's get more seeds. I don't know why I'm still pressing I. I'm not playing that game. We're just gonna go ahead and just take care of this. Whoops. Oh, that's lost forever. Yeah, we're just gonna get rid of the problem. There. Fall and die. In theory. At least not into that hole. next thing I need to do is be running around trying to escape monsters and fall into a giant hole. Shovels, but I want to excavate all of this. Oh, those are horses. I thought that was some dude T-posing ominously in the distance. That's what it looked like. Let's get that sugar cane. Around here somewhere. That's exploring for another day. So I keep thinking something's gonna load in, but no, that stands just defying the laws of physics. Nice. Fish. Dolphin? Dolphin. Okay. Ship. So close to dark, though. Around here. Oh, that shouldn't have hurt. let's just keep that even, actually. And about as bright as we can get it, yeah. That bright. And boop. Not 12 seeds, okay. I'll grab more later. No. Okay. Nighttime. Can't cook this to make this not poison, right? Alright. Can I use bone with those to grow into chicken? That can help it. That's distracting me. That does go all the way over there. Cool. I wasn't sure exactly how far that reached. So we're trying to do a water feature over there, but... Okay, today we need food. That will be the goal today. Let that be for right this second. We'll put those in there. Add that down there. It's fine for right now. Plenty of time. No. Not a fan of over that way. I'd appreciate if you'd stop with the zoomies. Is that creeper still over here? Yes, that's complicating things. We can go for those cows over there, I guess. fine. Thank you. Moo. Okay. Leave you two. Let's just get some chicken. Out of the corner of my eye. Oh, come on. Look, I'm not trying to be a jerk. You just keep zooming in. Wherever I'm looking. It's really more of a your problem. No. No thanks. I wasn't entirely certain that was gonna be growing inside, but it does, which is good. Boop. And I'll put those here. Let's make a couple more. Okay. Let's get that on us, actually. Thank you. So far, this mining's going really well. Perfect. All right. So, let's fill the hole in. Beautiful. Nice. All Looks kind of cool, in my opinion. Almost like a face looking at you. Which would be creepy, but it's doors, so it's not creepy. This time around, it's nice. I think it's about another iron vein. I didn't build another shovel. You know what? Doesn't hurt to have a couple of these around. Let's place you in the corner. Yeah. See, like, if you put a little dot there and a dot there, it's sort of like Garfield. That's what I get out of it anyway. Which is my second favorite kind of door, because it's pretty. My first favorite door is the, Arcadia ones, because they're bars you can actually see through. Which is really helpful. There we go. There's some more iron. I want to get enough iron to make myself an iron golem. then I can kind of have him walled in outside, and he can take care of some mobs for me. Some redstone. So I never used to use the day-night indicator. I find that to be really helpful in this version. Especially when you're... Well, more or less, especially since they introduced the whole hallucination monsters. Otherwise, I just would never sleep. Okay. Get me some chicky. Another one just in case. Just do some casual rearranging. Still hearing skeleton noises. Spider. Okay. I can probably take on a spider. Oh, it's gone. I said the string's what I need. So I can make a fishing pole. But... for now. Okay. Gotta plant this before I keep forgetting. Oh, there's that skeleton. Jesus. To cut that tree down. I don't like that. Perfect, you live with me now. Mm. Leave that down here. Hi. Unnerving. Need more sticks. You live there now. Let's just touch this up a little bit. Expansion. Okay, you can feel tall over there if you want. Just make sure nothing bad comes in here. I think you're too hard about what my chicken punch look like. Absolutely I am. But I want them to be cozy. Let's go one more. don't think it was. That's my bad. I could use the bone meal, but I'm gonna save those in case I find dogs. Yeah, let's just see if I can get some more chickens. Yes. Yes. I'm happy with 3 chickens. Oh, look at them, they're so cute. Hi. There you go. Okay. And yeah, sleep. And we'll see what the next time looks like.